That sounds good. Let's do it.
So, listen well. A certain powerful nobleman committed a grave sin, and the bishop set him a harsh penance. To pray in the chapel, on his knees, every day of the week, and for at least 2 hours each time. The nobleman was very busy and wanted to spend as little time as possible praying, while keeping to the bishop's edict. How many hours in the week did the nobleman pray?